Hi, Snuffy.
Hey, Grover.
Hi,
Snuffy. Hi, kids. Good to see ya. Oh, hi. Welcome to Sesame Street. I'm so glad you could make it today, because today is going to be a very special day today on Sesame Street. Today, you are going to see the Letter B Show! And here is the host of the Letter B Show, Big Bird!
Thank you, thank you, thank you, and welcome to the Letter B Show! Okay, I am Big Bird, and my name begins with the letter B. As a matter of fact, just about everything you'll see on the Letter B Show begins with the letter B. But before we go on, please put your hands together for my co-host, my big buddy, Snuffy the Snuffleupagus.
Thank you, my friend. Thank you. And belly-ho!
Okay, our first guests are two friends of Sesame Street whose names also begin with the letter B. So please give a big B Show welcome to Bob and Baby Bear. Bob and Baby Bear, welcome to the B Show.
It's great to be here, Big Bird.
Yeah, it's a big thrill for this wee little bear, I can tell you that.
How long have your names started with the letter B?
All my life.
Hey, me too.
You too?
Yeah.
Bravo, Baby Bear. Bravo, Bob.
So, I'm told that you have a special bee song planned for us. What's it called?
It's called the Bee Song, Big Bob. Oh, thank you. You've heard of it.
Brilliant name. Brilliant. I love it.
All right. So, without further ado, here are Bob and Baby Bear with the Bee Song.
And we want you all to sing along. Are you ready, Baby Bear?
You bet, Bob.
Okay. Here we go.
Okay.
Baby, you know about the letter B. Baby, you know about the letter B.
I'll show it to you so everybody can see. One line and two bumps. One line and two bumps. One line and two bumps. And that's the letter B.
Ah, you're cool, baby.
Thanks, Bob.
Baby, you know the sound of the B. Baby, you know the sound of the B.
Sing it for you so you can sing it with me. Ba 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 ba. Take it, Bob.
Ba 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 ba.
Yeah. Ba 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 ba. Your turn.
Ba ba ba.
Ba 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 ba. And that's the letter B.
Bravo, Bob. Bravo, Baby Bear.
Bob and Baby Bear. Thanks, guys. That was beautiful. Take a bub-bub-bub-bob.
Oh, thanks. Hey, let's hear it for Bob, huh?
Hey, let's hear it for Baby Bear.
Thank you.
Well, stay tuned because we have more great bee guests right after this great bee movie. Okay, we are back.
We are.
So, what do you think of the letter B Show so far, Big Buddy?
Brilliant, Bird. Bravo. Booyabays.
Okay. Yeah. All right. Next up on the letter B Show, we have another friend of Sesame Street whose name begins with the letter B. It's Barkley.
Barkley.
Hey there, Barkley. I think Barkley's excited to be here, Bird.
Well, we're excited to have him because today, as a special treat to all you bee lovers and dog lovers out there, Barkley is going to do a bee dog trick that has never, ever been done before in the whole wide world ever.
And what bee trick might that be?
Well, there it is, Mr. Fuzzy Face. It's Barkley is going to beat a bongo, bong a bell, bounce a ball, and bite a bone. All things that start with the letter B.
Are you telling me that Barkley is going to beat that bongo, bong that bell, bounce that ball, and then bite that bone?
Yeah, that's what I'm telling you. You betcha.
Belly-ho!
Are you ready for your bee dog trick, Barkley? Drum roll, please, Doc. Okay, that's it. Go get him, boy. Go get him. Barkley, what about the bongo, bell, and ball?
He just grabbed the bone and bolted.
Barkley, come back here.
Oh, now what are we gonna do, Bird?
Well, while we get this all straightened out, let's watch a bee adventure with Alpha Boy.
Alpha Boy? Did you say Alpha Boy? I love Alpha Boy.
Hey, everybody! It's time for Alpha Boy! Today's adventure bee! Bouncing baloney on my blue bicycle!
To the letter B show. Oh,
wasn't that Alpha Boy brilliant, Bird? Yes. What a bee adventure, balancing that baloney on his blue bike. Alpha Boy's my hero.
Well, buddy, I'm glad you feel that way, because we have a special bee surprise for you.
Huh?
Ladies and gentlemen, and bee lovers everywhere, how about a big bee show? Hello to Alpha Boy's baloney!
That's Alpha Boy's baloney? My goodness!
Yes, and I have another bee surprise for you!
Alpha Boy's blue bike?
Oh, I'll do you one better than that, buddy. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a big bee show welcome to Alpha Boy!
Alpha Boy here? Oh, look! The baloney in person.
Let him go. Well, did you like your bee surprise, buddy?
I can't believe that Alpha Boy was here in person. Oh, it's too much for one Snuffleupagus to take.
Okay. Take it easy there, Snuffy. Take a few deep breaths. Okay? You okay?
Alpha Boy.
Okay, now that Snuffy has recovered from his Alpha Boy surprise, it's time for our very special bee guest, the letter B. I said, it's time for a very special guest, the letter B.
I don't see the letter B, Bird.
Is the letter B here yet, Victor? No, goodness, she's late. The letter B is not here yet. I wonder what's keeping her. Well, this looks like a good spot for a bee break, so we'll be right back with lots more bee fun here on the Letter B Show.
Thank you. I still can't believe that I met Alpha Boy.
Thank you, Hamilton. Does anyone know where the letter B is? Hi. Welcome back. We're just waiting for the letter B to show up.
What are we going to do without the letter B, Bird?
Well, hey, while we're waiting, what do you say we give Barkley another chance to do the bee dog trick?
Well, why not? Belly ho!
Oh, Barkley! Okay, Barkley, now. Barkley, listen carefully. Now, this time, you're going to beat the bongo, bong the bell, bounce the ball, and bite the bone. Now, you understand? You're sure? Are you really, really sure? Okay. All right, drum roll, please. Okay, Barkley, now do your trick.
Oh, no! He rolled over, Bird!
Oh, now, Barkley, that's another trick. Come on, boy, get up and do the bee dog trick there.
Big bummer.
Well, I guess we're not going to get to see that great bee dog trick.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I know that music. That's the Alpha Boy music.
You're right.
It's Alpha Boy.
Oh, well, what's he doing?
He's beating the bongo.
Oh, he bonged the bell.
And look at, he's bouncing the ball.
And look, he's showing the bone to Barkley.
And Barkley's biting the bone.
And now they're both barking. Another B word.
Bravo! Bravo!
Another B dog trick done by Alpha Boy and Barkley.
I love Alpha Boy.
Well, a truly magical moment. So stay tuned. We'll be right back, and hopefully we'll get to see the letter B right here on the Letter B Show. Welcome back to the Letter B Show. Okay, any word? Is the letter B here yet? No? Okay. Well, we're almost out of time here on the Letter B Show, and it looks like we're not going to get to meet the letter B.
Well, at least we got to meet Alpha Boy. Yes.
Oh, my, look at that.
What?
Something that starts with the letter B is coming this way.
Is it Alpha Boy's bike?
No, big buddy, it's a balloon.
Whoa, look at that. It's the letter B.
Yes, the letter B, folks. Letter B, you made it. Now, what took you so long?
Oh, brother! I took a boat from Bali to Bermuda, a biplane to Boston, ate a blueberry bagel with my buddy Bernie Bickleberg, biked from Boston to Bensonhurst, boarded the balloon from Bensonhurst, and then, baby, here I am!
Wow! Wow!
Welcome to the show, Letter B. We're almost out of time, and all of the bee lovers out there have been waiting to meet you. Do you have any great bee words for them?
Well, since this is the end of the show, I guess I have just enough time to say bye!
Ah, what a bold, brilliant, beautiful word, bee!
Right you are, Bird. Let's hear it for the letter B.
Well, that's it for
Bravo.
The letter B show, everyone.
Bravo.
Thanks for being here. Thanks for being here, B. Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Well, we hope you enjoyed the B show. Sesame Street was brought to you today by...
me, the letter B.
Yeah, and by the number 3.
Three.
There it is.
Hey, is that Alpha Boy? I love him.
Aw, tell me about it.
Well,
bye.
Bye, everybody.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.